gap between you and the car behind 3 seconds.